My name is Dr. Endre Sos, and I will tell you shortly how to detect antifreeze poisoning in dogs. Antifreeze poisoning is a very, very dangerous situation in dogs, so never allow your pet drink from puddles can be found, for example, on the cars. In a freezing weather, if you find water which is not frozen, it's surely contaminated by an antifreezer, and most probably ethylene glycol is the one which is used. So if you watch your dog, or if you see your dog drinking from these puddles or consuming antifreezer, immediately take it to the veterinarian. Otherwise, there are certain symptoms which can lead to the diagnosis that the dog was swallowed antifreeze poisoning, like vomiting, listlessness, wheezing, sometimes just the smell of the antifreezer. If you consider or you diagnose any of these, immediately take into action, because after 12 hours, very often the changes, especially in the kidney, can be fatal, or very often fatal, because these are irreversible changes. So the most important thing to prevent consuming antifreezer, but if you just realized that the dog swallowed antifreezer, the most important thing in this case, the short time frame to ask your veterinarian for help.